So ADM has had quite a year of transition. You have almost done a huge acquisition, done another enormous acquisition, and then in the middle of all this moved your global headquarters. Tell us about what this has meant for the company.
Well, ADM's a 112-year-old company, so it's a small blip in the scheme of things, but we have done a couple of acquisitions. We are looking strategically at expanding globally on one sort of axis and expanding down the value chain on the other axis. So our acquisition, which we just closed on, is called Wild Flavors. It's natural ingredients. It helps us down that axis. And
that's based in Switzerland?
It is. It's a global company, but it is based in Switzerland. And we have had an opportunity also to move our global headquarters. We still have a very large presence in Decatur, Illinois. It's our North American headquarters. But we've moved, we have an office of about 100 people now in Chicago, and things are going well.
And why did you decide to do that?
The move?
Yeah.
It was important to our customers, our shareholders, our partners, investors, to be able to visit with us. And it's become a little more difficult logistically to do that in Decatur. We've also become a much more global company over the years. We're more than half outside the U.S. now. So having a hub that has good transportation and logistics to be able to have our folks visit as well as travel ourselves was pretty important. It helps with two working families where you have careers that the spouse or the partner has a place to develop their career, and the larger city helps with that as well.
Mm-hmm. And one thing I thought was really interesting was that there was a lot of talk of getting being incentivized by the city and the state to do this move, and yet it didn't happen in the end, and you still moved. So what does this show all those people out there who say that they must incentivize a company if they would like them to be in their city?
Well, we felt that it was important to take advantage of or to apply for credits that existed for companies that wanted to do a move like we did. And we applied for those. We helped with a local senator who drafted legislation. It was passed in our state Senate, but they did not take it up in the House, and we're probably not planning to do that for quite a while. And we needed to move on with our business. So we chose to do potentially a little smaller move, or actually it turned out to be a bit of a smaller move than we had planned, but put it on our own timetable at our own pace. And we looked at several cities, and Chicago turned out to be the right choice for us.